It's Valentine's time, and we're talking about the must-have for Cupid's special day, fragrance. Yes, it is the most major time to buy, with more than $6 billion total expected to be spent this year. Beauty expert Grace Gold joins us with the Sense on Sense. Grace, how are you?
I'm good. Thanks so much for having me, Natalie.
Well, Grace, I miss that you're not in here in studio with me like you've been in the past, but still, this is a fun topic that I can't wait to talk with you about. Fragrance. Really, that much is bought during this time of year?
It is, and you know, it's because fragrance is like the most sexiest romantic gift you can get a woman. And it's one of those classic gifts. So everyone thinks of the flowers, the candy, the fragrance. And this is the most popular time to buy because there's so much new out in fragrance. And women love to treat themselves to a new scent this time of year. Men like to buy for their Valentine as well. But you know, there's so much out there, Natalie, and it's like, how do you even begin to find a fragrance? Well, I can tell you, women know and love Vera Wang. And her Princess Fragrance franchise is the number one seller in her portfolio. It's feminine, it's modern, it's always sophisticated and stylish, and the scent is very free-spirited. It's the magical, whimsical, youthful spirit that resides in all of us, regardless of our age. Her latest is Princess Noir, which I have on the table here. This one is perfect for Valentine's Day because it is luxuriously sensual. It embodies that fearless confidence, that effortless chic that women love. It's modern with a sensual edge. And it's really great as that finishing touch to put on your look for that most romantic night of the year.
Well, I gotta say, I just like the name of it. I mean, you know, let's be honest, a lot of us want to feel like princesses on Valentine's Day, so the name even catches your attention, and the bottle with the heart, right?
Yes, and you know, the bottle is actually inspired by the bodice of Vera Wang's dresses, so it's really beautiful to put on your vanity.
Well, let's talk to fragrance, because so many times there's like a debate. I can tell when someone's got a good fragrance when they walk in, but I feel like I never know to put too much or too little. What are your tips? If you get that good fragrance, say Vera Wang's there, what are your tips for applying it?
Yes, well, you can apply it right to your pulse points, and a great trick, put a little petroleum jelly on your pulse points. That's actually going to make your fragrance last and last. So your pulse points are like your wrist, the inside of your elbow, behind the knees, your ankles. Spray it on there. It'll last a lot longer. Another really great trick is spray it on your hairbrush. Brush it through your hair, ladies. It's a very sensual way to wear fragrance. And also, if you want a lighter version of your fragrance, maybe you like that deeper scent at night, but you want something lighter during the day. Well, you can just spray it once or twice and walk through it. That's a great beauty secret. Gives you a nice lighter version of the fragrance as well. And also, Natalie, you don't want to rub your wrists because that's going to break up the top notes. You want to pat your wrists instead. The top notes, you want to enjoy those. In the Princess Noir, some of them are the mandarin, pear. There's floral accents of freesia and jasmine, a little hint of patchouli. And get this, there's some chocolate in here as well. You know, us ladies love our chocolate. So you can really enjoy that in this fragrance as well. And finally, you want to apply it to damp skin as well. That's going to make it last longer. Straight out of the shower, use an unscented body lotion to hydrate. Put on your fragrance right away. It's going to last longer as well on damp skin.
Okay, Grace, you know what? Some of those tips I had heard, that last one, though, that's the good one. I had no idea you were supposed to put it on directly after a shower.
Yes, it's going to last much longer for you.
Good stuff. Well, Grace, as always, where can we go for more information other than, you know, of course, just bugging you like we like to do?
Well, the good news is you can get this fragrance for just $45. Check it out in Kohl's stores or at Kohl's.com.
Good stuff. Grace, thank you again for your time today. We always appreciate it, and happy Valentine's Day to you.